1996, the year of the rookie. 21-year-old Craig Lowndes arrived on the V8 supercar scene with all the subtlety of a sledgehammer, demolishing the opposition with a crushing combination of fine equipment, youthful exuberance, and lightning speed. 1997, the dawn of a new decade in Shell Australia's touring car championship history. The thundering 600 horsepower V8 supercars are back, but minus our reigning champ. This year, Lowndes' Euro bound, chasing his dream of Formula One fame. But his Holden Racing Team legacy lives on. In 1997, Bathurst-winning teammate Greg Murphy takes over the country's number one V8 seat. The battle for supremacy between supercar rivals Ford and Holden is set to explode. Ford's new EL Falcon against the General's latest VS Commodore. Young guns like Murphy, Ellery, Richards and Romano, hungry to follow Lowndes' tyre tracks all the way to Tin Top Starboard against superstars like Johnson, Brock, Perkins and Bow. The wait is over. The V8 supercars are ready to rumble as Network 10 welcomes you to Calder Park Raceway under lights for the opening round of the 1997 Shell Australian Touring Car Championship.